Where do you want to go?
Home.
This is your home. You're dead.
Dead? No. Oh, these hurt my back. I'm not dead.
What are you then?
I'm alive.
Then what are you doing here?
I don't know. It's happening.
What is happening?
Get me out of here.
There is no out of here. You've been killed. Don't you remember?
And shoot all them people in that restaurant.
There's evidence of vaginal and anal trauma.
I could feel my butt getting sore already.
We'll be right back.
20th, Kemper entered his mother's bedroom and brutally bashed in her skull with a hammer. He then proceeded to decapitate her corpse and have sex with the headless body before finally propping her head on the mantelpiece for use as a dartboard. In a final ghoulish touch, Kemper dropped his mother's severed larynx down the garbage disposal. Questioned later about the significance of this act, Kemper told police it seemed appropriate, as much as she bitched and screamed and yelled at me over so many years. After killing and defiling his mother, Kemper invited her best friend over for a surprise dinner.
And raring to go.
An angel.
I don't kiss the devil's cock.
Thank you.
After repeated evenings of glue sniffing and casual sex,
separated the skull from their body and masturbated in front of it.
In the mirror when I'm undressing and wonder what it would look like without any hair. We'll be right back.
gonna look down, and I'm gonna laugh. But first, I gotta take a whiz.